Wonder how cadets in 2012 spend their day? Here you'll follow Alex Abia, a sophomore, better known as a yearling at the academy, as he practices his French, runs the ball down the rugby field, enjoys a holiday dinner with his company, and more.